Christ has for sin atonement made. What a wonder.